Hello, my name is Kelly Dooley and I'm a firefighter paramedic for the City of Des Moines. In the near future, the City of Des Moines will begin the process of hiring new firefighters. Des Moines firefighters perform a variety of duties, including fire suppression activities, vehicle extrication, providing advanced emergency medical care, responding to hazardous materials incidents, and other duties necessary to preserve life and property. The minimum requirements to become a firefighter for the City of Des Moines is a possession of a valid driver's license, graduation from high school or GED, and be at least 21 years of age. Once the job announcement is posted, all applicants must submit the proper documentation to the City of Des Moines Human Resources Department. The next step in the process is that all applicants must participate and successfully complete the candidate physical ability test. This test is physically demanding. It consists of 8 critical physical tasks that simulate actual job duties on the fire ground. At the start of this test, each candidate will put on a 50-pound weighted vest, which must be worn for the duration of the test. Prior to the first station, an additional 25-pound weight is added to the vest to simulate wearing an air pack. Upon completion of the 3-minute stair climb station, the 25-pound weights are removed. The next stations consist of a hose drag and equipment carry, ladder raise and extension, forcible entry simulation, search drill, a rescue of a 165-pound mannequin, and a simulation of a ceiling breach and pull. These 8 physical tasks need to be completed in 10 minutes and 20 seconds. Those candidates who successfully complete the candidate physical ability test will then take a written examination. Candidates who successfully complete these tests will appear before the Civil Service Commission for an oral interview. After the oral interview, a civil service list is created. Those candidates whose names are placed on the civil service list will be interviewed by the members of the Des Moines Fire Department. Job offers will be extended to those who are selected following the fire department interviews, and the appointments for physicals will be scheduled. The current salary range for a position of a firefighter is $52,707 to $62,801 annually and includes full benefits. All candidates will be compensated by the City of Des Moines while completing the firefighter and paramedic training. The City of Des Moines is an equal opportunity employer. Please visit the City of Des Moines website or call the Human Resources Department at 283-4213 to keep updated on the application process.